This is what emergency officials in the Poconos say a car driving on Interstate 80 looked like after a chunk of ice hit the windshield. State police say that ice came from a tractor trailer driving on 80 westbound and smashed into a car driving eastbound near the Marshall's Creek exit. Troopers say the passenger in the car needed to be taken to the hospital and the tractor trailer drove off. Driving through the Poconos, Newswatch 16 saw plenty of cars with snow and ice still on the roof, and so did other drivers.
I watched ice fall off a car earlier and off a truck, and it's dangerous. Like, you're swerving all over the road. Like, it can hit the windshield. It can hurt people. Like, obviously, it's dangerous. It's scary.
State police say it is the law. You have to clear off your car before hitting the road, or you could be fined up to $1,000.
We always clean the car. It's the policy, right? I would say you have to do it every single time, 100% of the time.
Even still, tractor-trailer drivers say their best travel safety tip in icy weather is just to stay back.
Please, everyone, keep at least 50 to 100 feet back so that anything flying off the back of that truck will not hit your vehicle.
Tractor trailer drivers say it is difficult to get all of the ice off the roof of their vehicles, but they say it's worth it because it could save a life.
Just difficult because it's really dangerous when you're that high up and trying to shovel, so a lot of slip and falls. For it's difficult for dry vans to get all that snow off.
I do everything that's required by law and then some.